Hey everybody, we got some chicken wings over here. We got regular chicken wings and then we got some of the drumsticks wingettes, y'all. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna be smothering these with some chicken cream of chicken soup, y'all. Let's get it seasoned with who? Highly seasoned. Thank you all for all the orders that is coming in. Tell your friends to bring a friend. Come on in. I hope you like it. And don't forget to do the reviews, y'all. And don't forget now, we got to add salt because there's no salt in it. So what we're going to do, I'm going to use both spicy and regular. And I'm going to add in a little basil as well. And in my cream of chicken soup, I've added some highly seasoned and some basil in that as well. I do have some bell pepper and onion and garlic that I'm also going to be mixing in with this as well. So y'all, let's get this seasoned. And I'm going to mix it up with my hands because that's what your mama and them taught you. So there go your salt. And I'm going to cook this on 350 for 45 minutes and then another 15 minutes uncovered. This is the regular. And yes, I'm highly seasoned, y'all. And this is the spice. I love this spicy, though, y'all. It's good. Which one do y'all love the most? Look at that. That already looks good. And I'm going to also be putting some sliced butter on top once we get it mixed, y'all. For right now, I have a half of a sliced green bell pepper. I have a whole medium sliced onion. And then I have three sliced garlics over here. I did not chop them up. I just left them in slices, y'all. And so we're going to mix this. We're going to mix this chicken. Then we're going to put all that on top of here. So let's dig in the chicken, y'all. Let's get it all mixed up. It smells so good. Ooh, y'all, look how that looks. Get all them seasonings on now, y'all. Mix it up really good. Look at that, y'all. Let me wash my hands because I want some more. Dang, that smell good. I want some more regular. I'm not going to do the spicy because the spicy is spicy. Oh, that's gonna be good. All right, y'all. Now I'm going to position this chicken in this pan so that it can cook. I kind of want them all laying flat. Yes, I'm gonna wash my hands again. Get that in there, y'all. Look at that. Ooh, honey. I'm gonna now put this butter on here, y'all. And I got some sliced unsalted butter. And we're just gonna lay them so. And then I'm going to take the sliced bell pepper and put that over there. I'm going to do the same for the onion. Don't that look so good? And then I'm just going to take the slithered garlic and do the same thing because I did the bell pepper and onion. Now this chopped onion right here is going in my corn, y'all. I want some onion in my sweet corn. So now we're going to take this cream of chicken soup that I have mixed the holly season and the basil in. And we're going to just pour it over this chicken. We're gonna get this covered with some foil. Oh, I'm making a mess, y'all. Oh, look at this mess. Don't mind me. And I sure don't want that to waste out in that oven, child. Because you know, ovens are hard to clean. All right, y'all. Let's get this covered. And in the oven for 45 minutes. I'll be back.